we'll bring out as best we can.
Question five. Thursday.
With permission, Mr. Speaker, I should like to answer question 5, 8 and 14. Defence has a long-standing relationship with our Ukrainian counterparts and we continue to provide support in many areas, including security assistance and defence reform. Since 2015, the UK has helped build the resilience and capacity of the Ukrainian armed forces through Operation Orbital, which has trained over 22,000 Ukrainian troops.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Can my right-hon. Friend update the House on the Memorandum of Implementation between Ukraine and the United Kingdom to build up naval capacity and naval bases?
Thursday.
Yes, it became very clear earlier on, after about 2014, that Ukraine had lost large parts of its navy to the Russian illegal occupation of Crimea, and it's important to have built up and helped them sustain a navy capability. We have continued to invest in that, and we also signed back last year, not only an MOI, but an agreement to sell to the Ukrainian government navy patrol boats with weapon systems.